Meanwhile, police in Gorham believe the man who they say threatened to shoot officers has left town. They've been searching for Ryan Ramsey since Sunday. Police say Ramsey called Cumberland County dispatchers saying he had a gun and was in the woods near USM's Gorham campus. Police searched that area, never found him. They say there is no threat to the public because he was threatening a specific target. But if you happen to see him, they say do not approach him.